don't sit down now. The presence of the Lord is here. 21 years ago in a living room, he's here today. Give him a hand clap of praise. Our God is worthy. Oh, the presence of, I want that window to open out. I want that blessing to fall on me. Do you want that blessing to fall on you? Let him hear your praise. Hallelujah. Come on, say hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes. Woo. Hallelujah. Yes. God made you before you even knew yourself. You were a speck in his eye. And look at you now. How can you not praise him? How far has he brought you? Woo! How far has he brought you? He kept you. He made you. Feel his presence in this room. This is holy ground. 21 years. There's scripture on this floor. Your favorite. Go ahead and praise him. Come on, praise him. Give him a moment of praise. Let's worship the Lord. Ashamed of your praise. Don't be ashamed of your praise. I don't know your story, but I know mine. Woo! When I think about the goodness of the Lord and how good he's been to me, woo, I can't help but praise him. Woo, thank you. Woo! Let's give our adult praise dancers a hand. Bless him. Bless him. Bless him, because you guys just blessed us. Woo! That was powerful. Woo, that was powerful. Woo, bless God for 21 years of this church and our leadership. Woo, thank you, Lord. I stand before you pleasured and honored this morning. I have the privilege of introducing to you our guest speaker. I would say for the morning, but I think it's afternoon now, amen? It's about 12 noon, that's all right. Roy Patterson is our guest speaker for the afternoon. He is a broadcaster, praise and worship leader, and soloist. We didn't ask him to, but maybe he'll bless us during his service. You never know how the Spirit might move him, amen? In 2011, Moody Radio Chicago stated, I went and I did a little background check, amen, stated that they had found the right person to be their newest station manager. Roy Patterson is responsible for the programming on Moody Radio Chicago, stations 90.1 FM, yes, at 1110 AM. You guys write that down, 90.1 FM and 1110 AM. If you don't have it already programmed on your car or wherever in your home or on your computers, program those in. Mr. Patterson has been with Moody Radio since 2001, wearing many hats for the station, including producer, community relations director, and currently hosts two national Moody Radio programs, Celebration of Praise on Saturdays, and on Sundays, Music for Sunday. Ooh. He has led praise and worship throughout the U.S. and internationally. He has served as a youth pastor for 10 years and provides substance abuse counseling for youth and adults. Also, Mr. Patterson served as the senior pastor of the New Life Baptist Church in Chicago Heights for 10 years. But he's a humble man, because he didn't send us all this information, but I'm like, I've got to go find out a little bit more. Amen. Yes, he is a graduate of Moody Bible Institute and Trinity International University. And as we're about to enter in February into our marriage enrichment series, he's been married to his wife, Lynette, for over 28 years. And has three children. So, the next voice you will hear after we hear from our inspirational Trinity Mass Choir would be that, none other than Mr. Roy Patterson. Let's give him a warm Trinity welcome. Amen.
Praise the Lord, saints. Come on, smile for me. God is good. It's wonderful. Oh, my spot. Amen. God made me. I'm a mover, so if I fall. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Good morning, family. Listen. Through every trial in life, the enemy will have you question your very existence. That's why we came to encourage you, the believer, that God. You know what? Why don't you help us say that this morning?
Yeah. God made me.
God made me.
He made me who I am.
He made me who I am.
God made me.
Yes, He made me.
He made me who I am.
He made me who I am. Come on, family, put a smile on your face and repeat these words after us this morning.
I'm a conqueror.
I am a conqueror.
I'm victorious.
And yes, I'm victorious.
I won't be stopped.
See, there's nothing that the enemy can do.
Stopped.
And I'm a believer.
I'm a believer.
which makes me an achiever.
I'm an achiever.
And I can't be blocked.
I won't be blocked.
Don't let the enemy steal your joy.
I won't be blocked.
Here's why. Because God.
God made me.
Hallelujah. I see you sitting out there with that look on your face. Listen. Wondering what tomorrow will bring. But see, if he took care of the lilies of the field and the fowls in the air, how much more would he do for you? So go ahead and feel free to repeat these words. Oh, yes, he made me. Yes, he made me who I am. Yes, he made me. Come on, why don't you stand to your feet and with boldness and confidence repeat these words after us. Hey, glory. I am a conqueror.
I'm victorious.
I'm victorious.
I won't be stopped.
There's nothing that I can't do.
I won't be stopped.
See, the enemy's just going to have to get out of my way.
I'm a believer.
I'm a believer.
I'm an achiever.
I'm an achiever. I can do all things through Christ, which strengthens me. Hallelujah.
I'm a conqueror.
I'm a conqueror.
I'm victorious.
I'm victorious. See, there's nothing that I can't do if I put it all in the Master's hand. Hallelujah.
I'm a believer.
I'm a believer.
I'm an achiever.
I'm just wondering if I can get a yes from anybody in this place this morning. Come on, everybody say yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes to your spirit. Yes to your way, Lord. Yes to your will, Lord. Yes in the morning. Even at noonday. Yes in the evening. Late in the midnight hour,
yes.
My soul says yes.
Yes.
Does anybody's soul say yes this morning?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, hey.
Yes.
Yes to your will, Lord.
Yes.
Yes to your way.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I know you got a yes this morning, but here's why. Listen to this.
God made me,
and he gave me life,
hallelujah,
and he raised me up,
and
he saved my soul,
hallelujah,
he made me,
thank you, Lord,
yes, and he gave me life, and he raised me up,
and
he saved my soul,
hey,
come on, everybody,
yeah.
Who says yes, Lord? Does anybody have a yes this morning? Hallelujah. Yes in the morning, even at noonday, late in the evening, all through the night, Lord.
God made me,
and he gave me life.
Yes,
he raised me up,
God saved me.
And he saved my soul.
God
thank you, Lord.
Me.
God made me,
God gave
and he gave us life. Anybody believe that? And he raised me
God
up. Hallelujah.
Me.
He made me who I am.
He made me who I am.
He made you who you are. No weapon, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. For if he's for you, he's more than a word against you. God made me just who I am. Hallelujah. Does anybody believe this morning? I don't think they heard you this morning. Come on. God made me.
I'm victorious.
I know I got the victory. Do you know you got the victory?
I'm a believer.
I'm God made me. Hey, just as I am. And he raised me up. Then he saved my soul. And I thank him every day for the life he gave me. Yes, he raised me up. I'm so glad he did. He made me who I am. God made me who I am.
God made me who I am.
You need to know that you're more than a conqueror. Look in the mirror boldly with confidence and be proud that God made me, hallelujah, just as I am. Hello. Hello, can I get a witness this morning? Can we go proudly and boldly before the throne of grace? Hallelujah. There's nothing that can stop you. The enemy has no power against you. Hello, he even got to ask that God, whatever he can do, there's nothing that we can't do without Christ. He said that I can do all things. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. God made me just as I am. Hey, I feel God stretch it out. I feel God stretch it out. Hey, somebody wants to be blessed this morning. Be proud of where you are. Be proud of who you are. God made me. God made me. Hallelujah. 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 No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. Hallelujah. Somebody get this one. Hallelujah. No weapon formed against me. God made me just as I am. And I'm glad. I'm glad. I'm glad! Hey! 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 I'm glad! Hallelujah!
Oh, because God made me. He made me. I'm expecting a miracle today. I'm expecting a blessing. Who is expecting a blessing from God today? Come on, stand to your feet. God made me, and I'm expecting a blessing. Expect the great today. Amen. Amen. The year of expression. His plan now. Oh, it's the time of your great blessing. Oh, expect nothing but victory. Oh, that's the promise of our King. Oh, to do exceedingly, yeah, abundantly, above all you could ever ask or hope. Oh, come on, put in the mix and go. Expect the great. Put your hands on it, everybody. Oh, if you're expecting great things, say. Everybody, everybody, everybody say. Oh, come on, you're expecting great things. Stand on your feet and say. Oh, come on, put your hands together. Oh, you can do better than that. Come on, say. Everybody, everybody, everybody say. Oh, come on, put your hands together. Let's praise God. This is 2012. We're expecting great things to happen, amen. This is just a beginning of the year of expressing. His plans now unfold. Oh, it's the time of your great blessing. Oh, come on, quiet, say that. Expect nothing. Oh, that's the promise of our King. Oh, to do exceedingly. Abundantly, above all you could ever ask or hope. Oh, come on, put in the mix and say, expect the great. Put your hands on it, everybody. Oh, I'm expecting great things. How about you? Everybody, everybody, everybody say. Oh, on your job, expect great things. In your home and in your marriage, expect. Oh, with your children, come on, expect. Oh, come on, say that. Oh, this is my first part. Anticipate. Yeah, because faith activates. Oh, come on, Trinity, this is your year. Oh, this is your moment. When is that? Oh, come on, say, expect the great blessing. When? Oh, come on, say, expect. Expect the great blessing. When? Come on, say, expect. Expect the great blessing. Everybody say, expect. Expect the great blessing. Tell your neighbor, say, the blessing. Everybody say, wave your hands and say, tell somebody, say, ask somebody, say, the great blessing. When, oh, come on, say, expect the great blessing. When, oh, come on, say, expect the great blessing. When, tell somebody, say, expect the great blessing. When, tell somebody, say, the blessing. Tell somebody, say, somebody say, wave your hands and say, if you know it's coming, say, tell your neighbor, say, everybody say, ask somebody, say, wave somebody say, tell your neighbor say, tell somebody say, wave your hands and say, tell somebody say, the blessing is on you. Ask somebody say, wave your hands and say,